fuck everything. I'll fuck it on down here. Fuck everything. I'll fuck it on down here. You know, sometimes life don't seem fair, and it feels like nothing seems to go your way. It's 'cause it's not fair, it never goes your way. With a population of billions of people, it's selfish to think that life would ever go your own specific way. But true, sometimes it all becomes too much, and you feel like punching 1,000 puppets in the head. But of course you're not gonna do that, 'cause you're a civilized human being, so you ain't got nothing left to say. But fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. You know, sometimes the pressure of life pushes down on you, and it feels like you can't even breathe. But if it makes you feel any better, nothing you'll ever do in this life is gonna make a difference anyway. You see, we're all just specks in an ever-expanding universe that we can't comprehend, 'cause of the size of our tiny brains. And in a million years, we'll all be dust, and there won't be a trace of our existence. So what's the point in worrying? It's more fun to say. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it in a stupid ass. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. Now I know most of y'all don't agree with my bleak outlook on life, but I say it's the thing that sets me free. 'Cause I don't give a shit what you think of me. No, I don't give any shits. That's right, I ain't got any shits to give. Now I'm not saying you can't go out and live a fantastic life. You totally can. You just need to remember you're not the center of the fucking universe. And I wanna celebrate the absolute insignificance of our existence by coming together to say, fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down here. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it in a stupid ass. Fuck everything, I'll fuck it on down the hill. Fuck.